Well, on to positive parenting now, and we want to talk today about really how to deal with your kids spending too much time on iPhones, their computer. You know, it's so easy to spend so much time on Facebook. So joining me right here in the studio today, Tom Lenihan from the UNH Cooperative Extension. And I guess, first of all, why is screen time such a big issue, do you think?
Well, that's a great question. And you mentioned that a little bit, and there are just so many more screens than there used to be. There are all kinds of screens, and there's all kinds of digital media, and it's very engaging. And you have balancing real life and screen time. Well, screen life is real, but real life is real too. And I think what we get concerned about is kids missing out on things like eating, sleeping, interacting with real folks by being so engaged with screens. But we also have to say, though, that screens have their uses, too. It's been shown that kids actually can make connections and friendships online that carry out into the real world. But all that time on screen has also been shown to affect grades. So it's really a balance.
So I guess, how do you strike that balance with your kids? I mean, it can be a time vacuum, as you say, but yep. should you limit their amount of time that they have the device, access to the device in hand or the computer?
Well, the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends about 2 hours a day, and most kids spend about 40 hours a week in front of screens, so that's about 8 hours a day. So there is a discrepancy, and that really can lead to lots of different issues in terms of not getting enough physical activity, and we all know obesity is an issue and a concern, so that balance is really hard.
So 2 hours a day. Any other just tips about, I guess, do you want to have the computer not in the room but out in the living room?
Well, screen-free zones are a great idea. Maybe the dinner table, it's in other places in your house where there are no screens, but also helping kids to know that there are good uses for screens, but there's also some things to think about in using them too much.
I guess you guys always have great resources with UNH Cooperative Extension. Is there a good resource to parents if they need some help?
Certainly, they can check out our website at extension.unh.edu.
Gotcha. Well, great topic. And again, 2 hours is a fair cutoff point for parents.
Right. It's hard.
All right. Well, thanks so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.